Hi, a very good morning to all my subscribers and my viewers. Today I'm still in 7 Mile KSR interchange, and right now I will bring you the short updates of the development and the progress of KSR interchange. Right here now in my excavator, as you can see here, the place is a little bit muddy, so I'll be doing a little of job of work to sweep all this stuff, because I don't want to make things difficult, so I will be doing a little bit of work so that the piling machine can go further. And so I need to make the path very, very flat. Can put their piling points in the
Chengdu in Sarawak, Malaysia. Doing narration in English is just, it is not something new for me, but it's actually to improve my spoken English.
So there it is, a little update on my working area. So now I'm going to park my excavator first. I need to lock the door for safety so that there's no thief or people that going to steal anything from the excavator. So this is how the condition on the job site, and there is what I'm working on just now. So there it is. there it is. Already flattened the mud just now, and we're going to end this video with thank you very much to all my viewers and my subscribers and everyone who already watched and helped me to do this video recording. And I hope I'll see you again in the next video, in the next update of KSR Interchange construction. So long, bye bye, have a nice day.